me. Because I don't want to. He's in December 2018, now I'm 20. So far, the best song in 2018 is Yosemite by Travis Scott. But that song needs to rise since that 92 on the charts. So it's easy that holds the place for best hit right now. 2019 right now is static. Which is expected a lot around the beginning of the year, but this time it was super duper static. Like, a lot of these songs died of me. There's new entries, but like only like two of them, and it's not even noticeable this month. Will 2019 be bad? Two of them to tell, and those results can be in February. This song died on me so hard, like overplay can ruin a song. It will be trash to you next month.
She been on my mind. Soon as I get back, she can stay. Do this all the time. This ain't no surprise. Every other night, another movie can make.
Lil Baby is pointless. Can't say the same about Gunna since he's on the best hit of 2019 so far. For the last time, Red X should not be featured in Spanish songs.
Hey, saw you last night, but did it all day. Yeah, a lot of murk caught me in a hard way. Got a sticky and a cupid at my dog's place. Girl, I left you loving magic nights.
Oh, look, a new song. So, around 2014 to 16, I believe both these guys were in a beef. But they thought, wow, to help the beef, would I could stop the pork? And they made pork, they made the pork, and I'm gonna eat the pork. Now, how does this pork taste? Pretty decent. I like both their performances. I like the beat, but this beat could be way better. Their flows and performances are good. The pork will take some time to grow on me though. It doesn't sound like any of the past years we had, so I'm gonna say it sounds like 2019. I do hear a little 2015 sprinkle in it though.
You'll see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point why I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace.
At least I won't have to review it anymore.
Sale de mi traje, no traje panticito pa' que el nene no trabaje. Es que yo me sé lo que tú crees que tú no sabes.
Again, with a Red X singing in Spanish. So leave now, I can't wait for Maroon 5 to hop on this. Now this song is very catchy, but it's discombobulated. Not a good start for 2019. Calming song to the chart. Billy's performance brings it up here. Possible is an adult presence because he sings for a good amount of time. Yeah,
Magic, take your brother with you.
But why?
Cause I said now, go, yay.
Sigh.
Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know. When it's here, my dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all.
Yeah, jump out, boys. That's Nike boys hopping our coast. This shit way too big. When we pull up, give me the loot.
Give me the loot.
Was off the Remy, had up at post.
Had, that's what I like.
Yeah.
That's what we like.
Yeah.
Lost my respect. You not a threat. When I shoot my shot, that shit wetty like on Shaq. See the shots that I
fuck. Oh, shit. Yeah. Bitch.
Yeah, Shaq West, and I'm getting really rich. See how I caught it, cause I'm really with the shit. See me in the streets, and I be really with a. With a.
Bitches undercover.
In the sheets.
I'm an ass and titty lover.
Big ass.
Guess we all meant for each other. Now that all the dogs free.
Yeah, yeah.
And we out in these streets.
Right.
Can you do it? Can you pop it for me?
Pull up in a demon on guard. Looking like I still do fraud. Flying private jet with the rod. It's that Z shit, it's that Z shit. Pull up in a demon on guard. Looking like I still do fraud.